This figure came out well. The accessories came out well too. Does this figure really deserve to be called a deluxe figure? Since the Mighty Minotaur was a villain in the special, it makes sense to release this figure and the Snizzard figure right before the special dropped. The design of this figure is very unique, and Hasbro definitely wants to recoup the money on this unique mold. Will I buy? No.